Hi there. I want to show you just how easy it is to use the Revive tank. I've got our tank top right here and our therapy pack here, which can either be frozen for ice therapy or heated up in the microwave for heat therapy. Today I'm a little stiff from sleeping wrong, so I'm going to use heat therapy. I'm going to put this in the microwave for 2 minutes. Okay, so our therapy pack is ready. And just to illustrate the temperature, I have a heat gun right here. And we are looking at about 120 to 124 degrees Fahrenheit. Okay, so for me, it's always low back pain. So I'm actually going to put this in the lower pocket. Put it in until you can't see the therapy pack anymore. Put it on. Adjust the compression strap to as tight or as loose as you would like. Zip it up. And voila, here it is, nice and snug. And it's 10:43. I'll see you guys in like an hour and we'll check the temperature level. And I'm gonna go about my day. Okay, as you can see, it's been about an hour, a little over an hour, and my back muscles are feeling good and relaxed, so I'm gonna take off this Revive tank and the heat pack. But just to show you, I want to take the temperature of this pack. So after an hour, we're at 113 degrees, 114 degrees. So you can see that this can last way past an hour. I'm just done for today. I'm good. And in this hour that I was actually heating my back, I got a lot of stuff done. I watered the plants, I made breakfast, I called my parents, it's my mom's birthday, got some laundry going and paid some bills online. So as you can see, I ice and heat on the go. You should too.